Hello?
Who was that?
The president wishes to see me.
I'd been invited to visit with Franklin at his home in Hyde Park.
Daisy?
What a rad trick.
His mother said he needed to take his mind off his work and the pressures of being the president.
What do you say you and I get out of here? Go someplace quiet?
That spring, Franklin showed me a world I never knew existed.
Where's the police car going?
Sometimes they have to catch a crook or something, I suppose.
And soon, we became best friends.
Mr. President, they just left Beacon.
Good. It won't be too long.
No king of England had ever visited America before.
So nice of you to come.
Mr. President,
forgive me for not getting up.
So Franklin invited them here, to the country, where we could all relax.
Your mother has now told me for the 10th time not to call Her Royal Highness Elizabeth.
Do you mind if I call you Elizabeth?
No. No.
It was just one of those.
At the picnic, the president's wife has organized that hot dogs be served as our main dish.
Are they trying to make fun of us?
I don't know. Just
one of those. It's going to be a big, big success. Just one of those. She's obviously his mistress.
Look over there.
The secretary.
They'll see us.
Wave.
I am.
The king seemed nervous.
Without some help from us, there soon might not be an England to be king of.
Good luck.
We are not going to serve the king and queen of England a cocktail!
Like a madhouse.
They didn't want me as their king.
I didn't know they voted for that in England.
If there's a war, America could be persuaded to help.
I thought I might have a swim. Come along.
I made them all agree. No pictures in our bathing suits.
We think they see all our flaws.
But that's not what they're looking to find when they look to us.
You too comfy back there?
Yes, thank you.
I now see how important this weekend was. To them, to us, to the world. To Hyde Park on Hudson.
We could have sold tickets for this dinner and made ourselves a pile of money.